Alright, we're back. We gotta do something because these guys are getting too big for their britches. Especially this guy. So find him, I'll take his head, and that'll be that. And then I'll see if I can brand one of the other ones before I quit. Alright, before I call it a day anyway. Alright, let's see. Him?
Blog.
Look at that. I'm sure he's vulnerable to range. It'd be weird if it wasn't, but
they was good warriors, all of them.
Yeah, no. We're just gonna do one of those and then one of these.
Save me for last.
Yes. I did save you for last.
Ranger! Ranger! I once slew a man thing, all gory, but now he's returned to the story.
Ah, he did it. Hey. And then I grab him. And then I come over here. I dominate him. And I'm gonna take the intel because I'm done with this guy. Who am I inteling? I'm inteling this dude. Oh, of course he has a crossbow. Stealth finisher, but I can't kill him, but it's fine. Anyway, goodbye.
Death is your only rest.
And even then. Right. Let's see. Well, I gotta go back here. Oh no, hold on. Because it was that other guy, right? Yeah, this dude. Although, no, he didn't kill me, he just survived. So I guess I could leave him alone. I'm gonna find out what this guy's deal is, because I think he's invulnerable to everything, and if he is, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. So, where's the nearest intel guy? Ah, there isn't one. Perfect. It's exactly what I wanted. Anyway. I think that's a Graug. Whatever. Let's head on over here. Let's do what we gotta do.
That's our best chance.
Please. You understand. He was so hungry.
Of course you are. It depends. Are you eating people? Because if you are, then yes. Well, that's good. And he's got three guys with him. Oh, and they all have poison things. Ugh. Forgot.
Seems the war chief's easy ride's done. That grave walker's got eyes just for them.
Let's see.
We got an intruder! We'll rip you apart!
I know he had fucking flame arrows. Jesus.
Your odds. It'll cost you dear.
Nah, I think I'll be okay. That worked out just fine. Well, they can't get caught in that kind of explosion.
Right?
This guy. Before he... No, I can't, because I'm out.
You! You've done well so far, but I know how to make a man beg for death.
Do you?
Let the brawl begin!
Okay, okay.
Stop it!
This isn't going to plan!
Die now!
Come on, you little bitch. Don't you run from me. Dead. I gotta go back. This is not too far. Right? That's weird. Oh, it takes a bit. Hey.
Stay put.
Ugh. Really? Hold on. I know he's a roller with ones, it's fine. I'm trying to get the fuck away from these guys. Let's see.
Clean out your ears. You're always hearing things.
Come on, come on. Pick that up. I gotta do it because it gives me the health back.
Yeah.
come on. All right, now it's just you and me. Finally.
You murderer!
God damn. Dominate.
I see you.
Come in. Ooh, this dude's got a bunch of them. Oh, but one of them's on my side. Let's see. Yeah, I'll do that. It's 2 out of 5. Oh, the intel's right here. Yeah, I'll stand on this fucking thing while I do it. Really? It's weird. Typically, stealth finishers don't work on those guys. Whatever. The cure. Bye. Let's punch him right off. Yeah, I'll do it while I'm standing around the middle of it with you guys. Who cares? Too many shield guys. Yeah, what are those? Right.
Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them.
Oh, don't do that. Like, if you don't want to die, don't look. But, you know, I'm assuming that dying is better than being in an orc camp, so I don't know.
What beautiful stones. This tower reborn, as am I.
Is it? It's like a ghost tower, man. Okay. No. Oh, I guess that is the one I gotta do. Okay, see if I can't do this time. I rolled.
Surrender.
Have fun with that.
He is too cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
Easier said than done. But I will give it my best try.
You say something, Ty? If I hear so much as you breathe, I'll chop off your leg and make you do 10 laps around camp.
But he can't. He's got no legs. Okay, so it's over there.
Tart trickery turning Uruk on Uruk. You've got a good mind to kill the lot here before you turn on me.
Never turn on you, bro. Come on. You guys hatch from the same pot or whatever? It wasn't so bad in this one. Right, let's see what we got here. I am Batman.
It's all gone. What am I supposed to eat now? My own arm?
Me.
Gonna punish you good for giving me a hassle.
You stupid traitor! Hold still!
I'm coming. Dominate. I can't. Fine, whatever. Get out of here. Laddie boy.
When Uruks stand together, nothing can beat us.
You won't get me that way. It's not fair if you die. But you'll suffer me now.
Fuck. Came out of nowhere. There we go. We're back in for a little bit. Don't do that. Ah, they killed him. Well, shit. I guess one of these guys will be up there, and they're already random, so it's fine, right? Yeah, and he's already branded, so thumbs up. Solves that problem. Two, come on. Is that two? That's three. Oops. Hmm. That's three. Or does he not count because he's not a war chief? That totally counts. I'll do it right now. Command. Stay in there. It's a big shark. Alright. There's another rune I gotta pick up over here. No. Get off of there.
Something just moved over there.
You. Don't do that. Please, everyone, just stay away from the beacon. Okay, so 3 out of 5 war chiefs. Where'd he go? No, don't do that. Anyway, here's the intel. I'm gonna grab that. And then I think I'll call it a day. Although if I could find 2 more intel guys, that'd be fine too, you know? We'll see. Thought I had enough. Oh, it's him. Well, shit. Not that guy. I'll just do it right in front of him. That guy with the shield. This guy over here. A lot of shield guys right here. And a lot of spear throwers. Arguably too many. Did I kill my intel guy? I did. Well, shit. I guess I'll just go activate that tower and call it a day.
Get behind him!
You too. There you go. You guys do your thing. Which is a shame, but I guess that's that. Maybe I'll be able to find some more next time. I'll fight all these guys, why not? Okay, now there's starting to be too many, so some of that. Come on, man. We're all hanging out. Oh, did that work too? Nice. Alright then. Whew, wait. There's an intel guy. Tell me what you know. But that guy's never used the table to get the other one. Oh, look, he's got a human skull on his face. With eyes inside of it? I don't think that's how that works. Either that or it's clipping into his head. Yeah, whatever. Bye. Yeah, just stand on this table and read it like that. There you go. Yes. The mountain. Alright. Are you guys picking on my Caragor? They are. That's just not a fair fight. Might as well do it now. I don't think so. Let's see. here's running where I want you to run into. I thought I didn't have enough. Alright then. Well, that was fun. Ah, no. Don't do it. I saved you and your family. Hey. But does it not work on Caragors all of a sudden? I don't think so, bitch. Oh, fuck. I think so. Yes! Barely. Oh, man. That was close. No! Go away! You can't climb the ghost tower. It doesn't count. The orcs can deal with you. Holy shit. Alright.
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Yeah, we get it, man. It's a ghost tower. Anyway. With that close call, I'm calling it a day. So I'll see you guys in the next one. And remember, there can only be one Lord of the Rings!